And I'll be running for education secretary 2008. Need your vote.
We need more money for math in school.
No, we don't. We need chalk. Now the only time we use chalk in schools is when they're outlining bodies. And...
What's wrong with the American school? What's wrong with the American school?
Maybe the American ass weapon's missing, ma'am. Maybe that's it. My daddy was the assistant principal of a junior high school for 25 years. I got my ass beat by a professional. Drop a dime on the ground, reach over to pick it up, boom, tag you. To this day, every time I see Roosevelt's face, I want to grab my ankle. Thin black belt just above the thigh, just below the buttocks in that soft, fleshy area where people who really love kids connect with. Not the black and blue police photo beating the oath. I'll never do that again, Philip.
Corporal punishment, oh, it creates inner turmoil in the child. Oh, it's a negative response.
Yeah, my daddy whooped the preacher and three of the pallbearers at his funeral. He won't let kids pray in school. Can't have any organized prayer in school of any kind. Then they wonder why test scores are going down. It's like God looks down and goes, hey, these don't want the answers from me. Balaam. I'm paraphrasing there, man. He's God. He can say what he wants to say. You ever notice the people who are against praying in school are always the first on the floor praying when a kid brings a gun to school? You ever notice the people who are against guns are the people that ought to be shot?